Okay, so we can try out the new microphone. Right, Hobbs Farm, I don't know what's going on, to be honest with you. We're going to have to reset the money in a minute. Because we're going to go over the billion again. That's about the fourth time already. And I'm still not doing very much on the map. Right, so we'll look around the vehicles. We sold all of our non-John Deere tractors. So the only tractors that we've got left at the moment are John Deere. Because, well, I meant to buy some. Do you like our new forest? We planted fields one down there, where the wind turbines are, and field 12 and field 13. What to do with all these fields down here? Don't know what to do with them. Whether or not to plant them with trees. Don't fancy doing that now. Right, the cows. The animals look after themselves. I must have a mod installed. Because I filled them all up. And they just stay clean. And the food stays topped up and they just produce manure and slurry and milk. It's great, of course, why works for the manure. We need to do something about the water. And I don't know how we can do that. Gotta find out where you get the digestate from. Right, we need a tractor for that trailer. Let's go and take this back and start filling up this story. don't know what to do with all this land. We've got the Russian factories and they produce loads of different goods. But that's just easy because it's sort of like, apart from getting them stocked up. Because it's all in Russian and I don't understand it. Finish off the biogas plants. So we've got some tractors. I'm so pleased we planted these forests. I'm tempted to do all the fields with forest. Certainly down there. Because we don't use it anymore. Oh, they've got manure. Take this tractor back to the chickens where it's where it belongs. We could get some more wind turbines here on this top corner. We could get another two or three. I think we'll have a look at that. I do like that view. Right, where is the where's my wind turbines? The ones that give me money. Ooh, silo display. That's the wind one, isn't it? $2,000 an hour. Right, we'll just leave it at that for now. Scoop up the manure while we're here. Takes concentration, hence the silence. Whoops. Got it. To know all this, we need something to do with it. other than the biogas plant. What? Making more of a bloody mess than I am tidying it up. Right, that's enough. $66,000, $65,500, nice one. We'll have to work out if we get more. From the biogas plant or the, or what? And come on, finish sentences, dude. Otherwise, people will get bored and fuck off. Not that they watch anyway, so fuck them. Yeah, biogas plant or the slurry import, slurry export. What we will do is we'll sell. We'll load up the slurry here. Whoops, wrong one. See, look at what I mean about the animals. It takes ages to save because of all the trees. That was a plot of renewable trees that I planted there next to the house. I'm wondering if we should get rid of the house and start and put another cow pasture there. Get rid of the trees as well. Nah, leave it. How many have we got? 2, 4, 6, 7. What can we, how can we develop the map? This is what I'm curious about. Let's start. I'll start having a look at global company stuff and see what we can do.